That hood.
Eccolo! There! There! You won't escape!
That cloak. Svetlana. Got me that one.
Business. Hold the moment, Eccolo, you won't escape.
You
don't get off so easy.
Gatsa! He's getting clear!
Assist!
Laju, he's there on him.
Five, suffer.
Attenzione!
Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
Maestro. It's with fear in my heart that I write this letter. The prophet has arrived. I feel it. The birds don't act as they should. They swirl around the location. I see them from my tower. I will not attend our meeting as asked. I can't expose myself like this, or the demon might find me. Forgive me, for I am only listening to my voice. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Guide me. Brother A.
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
I hate it when you brainless contadini act up.
We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Noble signor, let there not be nothing there. You are not allowed up here! You are not allowed up here! Why are you here? Get down!
Confused, distracted, killed. It could be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep, when to sleep, where to sleep. The guard tower, perhaps. They'll think me mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes. Then what will it matter? All they care about this coin, all anyone cares about this coin. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. Safer this way, yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then run. I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this place. Free. In time. In time. Wait, what is that? I saw something. Another mercenario come to spy on me. No. No. Just my nerves. Hard to stay calm, knowing that he seeks me. I must stay focused, and soon this will be done. Soon.
Cast aside foolish ideals of honor and romance. There is nothing the killer brings evil and death to all. He visits. The killer is here. Make haste, Amici. Take your families home. Remain inside with barred doors till his shadow has passed. Assassino! Assassino sighted within our walls! Trust your watchmen!
There! Man, there! Stand there! Get me!
Jacopo.
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Misericordia! No, please!
Don't
Yes.
Kill me! You'll have to take risks! Fight dead!
Order! Go!
Wait!
I understand. Another time.
Come, friends! You look stronger already.
What's the better? Better ways to catch my eye.
You get tired. Hear me well for your armor. That's fine. Keep it. All right, you know the music, Alamar. I get it.
There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait, before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Another thing is coming. But please, by all means, continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
But
to deny his most exalted existence.
Is the only rational response when faced with the declaration that there exists some invisible madman in the sky. And believe me,
I want him caught now!
Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Over here, Ezio.
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Excellent.
I see you there, Assassin! These walls have stood for 100 years, and will stand for 100 more. Stop wasting the lives of your men! Vattene via! All that awaits you here is death! Turn back!
Wait just a moment!
Come here! Stop it!
Ha!
Let
have run.
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates.
I warned you to stay away, assassin! You should have listened! Finished, assassin! Do you hear me? Finished!
You Templars, always singing the same song.
You think a few mercenaries will scare me?
They should. It's quite a... Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him. Emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto, non pena, requiescat in pace. Plan you have, spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die.
That goose.
Don't worry.
There! After him!
They see the killer! Oh. Come on! Don't be shy!
You're not alone, brother!
Never seen an order with such a
Faster! Don't lose him!
I found him!
Patience! Believe us!
Strike! He's deadly, fratelli! Measure your strikes! Be patient!
Just...
must have mistaken me for someone else, friend.
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Onward you shall slay, good friend, and forever taking heads of those who've done the foulest deeds and lies. Please forgive me, no.
Another mercenary?
Use my blade! Echo, you won't get it!
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Moneta!
Easy, oh, way! Quasi mi piace!
Denaro! Oh,
oh. Go!
Go!
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
We will dance forever after. Oh, tra-la-la, put the nerve to your ends, you saw no seeds.
Tra-la-la,
your evil
time. I've lost an order this week. Please, go away. Far away.
Look at this mess. Pick this up. Wife, get back. Get back. Don't leave the castle.
Vieni sedere su mia faccia, bella.
Big strong man,
big strong hands. What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Prudence might be advisable in the future. Good day, Miss Eris.
Find help.
No, I should go home.
What's he got to hide?
What's the intriguing? What was it?
The letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
I want no part of this!
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
Maestro, I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament?
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, You make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Only spare me.
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this!
No!
Die!
Just like you drag your tail with me. You don't have
my brothers, eventually, Stronzo.
No. No.
Vai, amico, libero da fardelli e paure, requiesca di pace.